Meanwhile, people all around the region cleared the dust off their shovels and snow blowers today to try to clear away all of this snow. We drove through Ausable Forks, New York earlier today, and by noon, the folks there had already received about a foot of snow, and it was not showing any signs of letting up. Now, this is our friend Kyle Brister. He told us he didn't mind using his snow blower because he hasn't really had much use for it this year.
I'm kind of happy to see it. I'm a skier myself, so got to get up to white face for the rest of the season, and they were hurting for a little bit of snow, and I think we're getting it now.
Well, as Kyle just mentioned, skiers and snowboarders are really thrilled by all this.